Welcome to the Rocketbots Academy. Today, we'll show you how to build your own basic chatbot. But first, what is a chatbot? A chatbot is an artificial intelligence powered program that can answer questions automatically. You'll tend to find chatbots in some of the most popular messaging apps like Facebook Messenger or WeChat. Chatbots are a great way to engage customers and collect information that's valuable to you. Let's take a look at a great use case for a chatbot. Today, we'll be building a chatbot for Sally, who owns and manages a small fruit shop. Lately, she's been getting a lot of inquiries over Facebook, but she's busy at the shop and can't spend much time responding to these messages. However, she does notice that the inquiries are mostly similar. They're also easy questions to answer. Sally then decides that she should use a chatbot to tackle these frequently asked questions. She then begins to collect the most common questions. These questions are called expressions in chatbot development. Expressions represent a user's desire or aim. She notices that more than a few of these expressions are essentially asking the same thing, with questions like, are you open on Sundays? Are you open on the weekend? And so on. We can see that the user wants to get an idea of what our store hours are like. We can continue with this on other types of expressions. Let's group these expressions by the aim the user has. We call this grouping an intention. Sally then continues to group the other questions into their corresponding intentions. We now see that our three most common intentions are for opening hours, products, and location. These are the intents our chatbot should tackle for Sally. Now, all we need to do is provide a response that satisfies each intention. Once this is done, Sally has now planned the purpose of her chatbot and is ready to build it and deploy it on Facebook Messenger. Now that she knows the chatbot's job, Sally's decided to use two free tools. Dialog Flow to build the chatbot. It also acts as the NLP, or natural language processor, for the chatbot. It's essentially the brain. She also wants to use Rocketbot's platform to deploy and manage it. First, she goes to Dialog Flow and makes an account. Once at the Dialog Flow dashboard, click Add Agent to the top left. Give the agent a name and make sure the agent is in the right language and time zone. Click Create. Once the agent is created, it's time to create our first intent. Click Create Intent at the top right and give the name Opening Hours. Click Add Training Phrases. Here, you'll be able to input our expressions. Once finished, we can scroll down and click Add Response. Let's add the store hours here. Remembering to click Save for the intent at the top right, repeat the process for each of the other two intents. Once finished, the chatbot is at its most basic level and ready for deployment on Facebook. At the Rocketbots platform dashboard, clicking the plus sign next to the bot list, we will be brought to a window that lets us connect our agent from Dialog Flow. Give the bot a name once again. Now, we'll select Facebook Messenger as our channel. Click Continue again, and you'll be prompted to sign into your Facebook account. You may have to give Facebook permission to connect. Now select your Facebook page and click Continue. We need to provide her agent tokens from Dialog Flow to continue. Go back to Dialog Flow and click on the cog at the top left beside your agent name. Scroll down until you find your tokens. Choose version 1 API and copy-paste the tokens below into their respective fields on the Rocketbots platform. Click Continue. Finally, the chatbot is connected. Click Finish to deploy your chatbot.